Basically, I'm trying to get the materials so we can go raiding. And I need to change that because I can hear myself. Not a pleasant experience. That. That's it. Apparently it's not, but never mind. Oh, I know what the issue is. I'm an idiot. There we go. Yeah, that's better, isn't it? It will be when I get back into game. As I was saying, that's better. Right, let's ignore all those bots outside, because they're not what we're looking for. Where are we looking for? We're looking for that direct. Let's go in that direction. Run. Don't need more than enough. We need sulfur. Sulfur. We're gonna get it in. Well, take the cloth. Then before I so rudely interrupted, we'll take that as well. Take that, we'll take that. Definitely take that. Scrap it. Technically me. Aim for the get some extra shooting the scientists who absolutely wrecked me and Chanel yesterday. I mean, they destroyed us utterly. Right, so there is game audio. Minute there, I didn't think it was working. Submit. That's like I do often. Hit him that time. Kill him though. Did hit him. Definitely hit. He's dead. Missed. None of him. 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 And a one. We'll be back. And he's dead. Dead. Hit him. Missed. Not too sure how that one missed because it's directly on his head, but okay. And he's dead. Hit him. Missed. He's dead. Hit him. Wavered. Shouldn't have done. Dead. He's dead. Him. He's dead. Hit him. Yes. Him for some. Dead.
It's him. Dead. Him. Him.
Let's just go get. No, we don't. No, there's still two alive left on there, but we have an LR, have meds, we're good. Somebody. I have no idea what. Maybe the cut. Cards. So we'll go through and get through to the other side and see what we can. Definitely someone alive, I can hear them. Hear them going beep, beep, beep. As you can hear, I think they're above me. I could be wrong. Still at least one more left alive. No, I do what. At least one left alive. And these trucks. Five. Two dead. Back in here. Heal up. There's still at least one more alive. Keep saying that, but I keep hearing them. Moving, heal up. Enough. Yes, I'm hiding in the bathroom. Deal with it. I think he's up there. And he's dead. Apparently you can see enough of me to venture shooting. And he's dead. No, there's still another one. These guys just... they're never ending. Thank you. Actually, not on the super level. I can't hear him anymore. Got to be fair. Bullets. They normally have better looting than that. Can't hear anything at the moment because of the error that I did here. Apparently we're playing Hide the Scientist. him, is he? Stand up there, it sounds like he's directly beneath me. Right, it's definitely not on these two. In there. No, it's not. Let's go down these vents. Did I go this way? Like I did go this way. Here, scientist, 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 scientist. This is driving me insane now until I can find him. It's okay, I haven't got the cards with me anyway, so sod it. What you can see over there is Chanel's boogie board that she abandoned last night. Yes, it's still floating. Yes, I am going to nick it and swim. I'm going to go dump this back and go get the keys. Cards. Or actually, no, I'm not. I'm just going to carry on running around and see what I can see. I was initially aiming to those ones, so they're the ones I'm going to go to. All the rest of it's an interesting diversion. I tricked you. Wahahaha. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. So we'll grab some wood. Off the camp. Just so that I can. Road. Hopefully somewhere on that beach. And we'll go from there. See what pitter pattering with my footsteps go running along this road. Apparently it's good anywhere. Surely somewhere. All I want to do is put a set that. I've been running around that much, I'm now warm. The plate I want is over there. Well, I could always TP back to back, grab some C4 and blow it. Bradley. Let's go get see where that lock. That sounds like Bradley. Right, so the chest we're going to looks like it's in power plant. Attention. Yeah. And make it. I do not want to have to deal with it as I'm trying to jump up a cliff. First off, this. Oh yes, it. Shit. We'll back away for a bit. I was a bit scared, but because we're getting into a better position. Woo! I was about to say we get into a better position. Then I started getting levered. Right, there we go. Now we're at a bit. I'm guessing there's someone in that. These events would bugger off. Headshot. Whoa! Didn't see you there. Dead.
Whoa, I'm being raided. Hi all. Right, well, to everyone that's just joined. Yeah, I noticed Jimbo. Whoa, they're also getting shot. This is Rust on a PvP PvE server. And at the moment, I'm getting wounded by scientists, but that's okay because I can come back over. Yeah. Okay. Hi from the Zeg. Yeah, I know I've got to look up to my chat, and I'm sorry for that, guys. It's alright, I will die in a second, and I'll respawn, grab some more stuff, and come over. Either that, or I'll stand up. Thanks for the follow, Crazy Taco. And as you can see, these scientists suck. There's four of them up there, firing what look like LRs, and I'm still laying on the floor. And they just suck royally. There you go. Finally she killed me. I finally bled out. Right. So what I'll do is I'll respawn in a bag. Back at my base. Jump up. Grab some meds. Grab some ammo, but not that much. Get rid of this little lot. Because we don't need it. Some clothing, trousers, black gloves, boots, bolt. There we go. Trousers, hoodie, face mask. I've got nothing on my shoes, my hands on my chest at the moment. Give me a moment. Where's she now? What's she wearing? Rubbish. We'll leave her stuff alone, it sucks. Black box in the corner is the stuff I took off over the road. Alright, there's my kit. She do be hiding stuff from me.
Yes. Rabbit suit.
Through the rabbit suit, I've got a roadside kill and boots. That'll do me. Right, if I can now find a x8 or a x16. I do wish these events would bugger off! Alright, that can go on there. Oops, that can go on there. That can go on there. We'll nick her AK, she doesn't need to know about it. And... yeah, she might be logging in a minute.
You've got AK, but you got LR with four.
Yeah, she's complaining about me having an AK, etc. upstairs, which she doesn't realise I've already got one here now. You can go away. Right. Where was I? Where did I die? I died over here. Yeah, so am I, unfortunately. What makes it worse is I'm a very short female in Rust, whereas in real life, I'm a guy that's about 6 foot. And my partner, who is female, in real life is 5'3.5". And in 6 foot, she's a guy that's about 6 foot. Or in Rust, she's a guy that's about 6 foot. And I'm running in the wrong direction. Which is something else I do on a regular basis, so I won't worry about it. Right, let's get back to this body. Whoever built this map really should have thought about cars, because all the hills are just too steep to get to them. Alright, let's reload the AK. It is not funny, it's ridiculous, because she's barely tall enough to be classed not as a hobbit. And as you can hear from the comments in the background. But in game, she's bloody ridiculously tall. I can use her as a ladder to boost onto bases. Come on, let's get all... Oh, we don't need this. Let's craft some bandages while we run over there. Don't actually need them, but hey, it doesn't hurt, does it? The more the merrier. Don't need that. What's in this? Take the fuse, we'll take the scrap. Pretty sure I had a... Not going past oil yet again. That way? I know where I'm going, I'm not lost. Yeah, she thinks it's hysterical. Gotta grab the mushrooms and eat the mushrooms as we go. I've got a... I'm fairly sure this raid is because Jimbo tried to raid me last week and then realised, just as he raided me, that I'd logged off 10 seconds beforehand. Right, I'm gonna have to run across launch, which I'm not too worried about, because for some reason the bots at launch have melee weapons and the bots at power plant are scientists, which just seems kind of backwards. I know launch obviously has the Bradley as well, but I'll be blowing that up in a little while. Meantime, I'm just running around for the sake of running around, to be honest with you. I've got about 110k smelting back at my large furnace base. And until it's done, we can't really go raiding. So we're just running for running's sake. And that sounds like Bradley. That is Bradley. Run, 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 run. Yeah, Dennis, so Bradley doesn't get me. That's better. Where the hell are this little rock? Thank you. I'm not going to bother looting them. Only because I just can't be bothered. And now I'm getting reds. That's okay. There's only a few reds and... main concern is getting over here without getting blown up by Bradley. Metal frags from Meteor Storm. Now, is that patrol heli? Yes, it is. Which means I've got to do this. Because otherwise it'll shoot me. Flag spike there. And again. This, oh, the scientist is still over. Hit. Hit. Hit and dead. Hit. Reload. Does help. My body's about there somewhere. Get off of it. Don't want to die. We'll get to the bottom of the base. So yeah, anyway. This is Zed and Jim and... etc. and crazy everyone else. What do you think of the new cam overlay? Trying it for the first time. Not 100% sure it works, but it could be down to the placement. It could be down to the orientation. Wow, Zed raided me with a party of 9. That's how many. That's kind of terrifying. That's the most viewers I've ever had in the channel at once. Right, let's see what we can get. Here. We can get back to our body without getting shot. Can get over to here, I shouldn't jump some up. Sun really doesn't help. Scientist up there. There's my LR. And there's my buddy.
That's my backpack body anyway. A minute. Yeah, let's get all of that back in my backpack. Rid of the AK because I cannot stand AKs. Back into an LR, and there's my normal body. Also loot. 496. To breastplate. That changed to my normal gear, so I'm not like a total idiot. That's better, I'm me again. Right. Let's put some of this in the backpack. Go. All the way up here. And that's my other half joining the server. No idea what she wants. Probably going to have a go at me for nicking her stuff, to be honest with you. Go, that's the last of that. As much of that in the back as we can. There you go down there because it's like med. Upgraded. Don't need that. Let's see what we can. Right. Don't need that. 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 I can make. That. Yes. That dude for the moment. Alright, let's get up there and finish killing these scientists. Actually, reload the L96. Then start jumping and jumping and jumping and jumping and jumping. A lot of jumping in this game. Jumping and running. Don't jump and run, you get shot. Not by scientists, by players. Whoever built this map really does suck. They need to learn about how steep things. Ah, not again! I'm having one of those days! But hey, we knew there was four of them up there. We've killed three of them. That means there's only one left. And with any luck, I'll stand up. But this is Rust. And when do you ever stand up in Rust? If I do stand up, the heli will probably shoot me anyway. Come on, stand up. Just for once. Love me, game. Stand me up. Stand me up and don't then get me shot in the head straight away by the scientist. Come on. Now you want to get up. Come on, stand up. I'll love you forever if you let me stand up. Come on, let me stand up. It'd be so heartbreaking. No one else would know. Come on, let me get up. Just once. Just... And no, you don't. So what we do... That didn't work, did it? Wrong button. Right, whereabouts did I die? Whereabouts am I now? A distance away. So let's show somebody a command via the console, which is called kill. Right, now, do I have access to Skyfall? Thank you. Try and get as close as we can. Apparently, not might not be as close as I want, but it would have been closer than we were beforehand. Whee!
Straight into the trees.
Ow! And that was not meant to happen. I am not allowing that to stand. Because that was ridiculous. There you go. We're just going to respawn now. Stand up. Totally blank Chanel. She's going to be sitting there going, where's my guns gone? Grab that. Nah, I don't need it. I hesitate. LR. What I really want is my flying carpet back. Let's see if I can call that up. Is mine outside still? No, it's not. Yeah, can you spawn one? Just type down there, type /FC. Right. Press space to jump off of it. Up. Yeah, you won't see this on normal Rust. It's a mod that's on this server called Flying Carpet that VIPs get. Basically, a smaller version of a heli that doesn't take fuel, doesn't go as fast, fly as high, or anything like that. But it does do the job of getting you from A to B. That's Bradley beneath me. Hopefully he won't shoot me. He's going to shoot me. Or shoot at me at least. We'll be blowing him up with free C4 in a minute. Not take huge amounts of reds. Oh, that's not too bad. No idea if I can shoot one of them. Yes, apparently I can. Go down, go down, go down, go down. Ah, my life sucks right now. That's the third time I died, and I have no idea why I'm dying so badly. I think it's because I've never had so many people in my channel, and it's making me extremely nervous. But that's okay. I'd rather you were here and I was nervous and dying than you weren't here and I was surviving. So, what I'm going to do is drag Chanel over with me. I can use her as bait. They can shoot her while I get all the stuff. Well, you have to become useful for something. Bait is a good purpose. It's a worthy purpose and meaning of life for you. Right. TPR Chanel. Can you accept that, please? VIP. Sorry, not VIP. Kip. Can't be. Can have a read that. Meds. Yes, please. Is take the stuff to build a base. Build a small base over there. And that way, I can just TP to that base. I'm seriously considering taking an M249 over with me. Oh, and bring free
C4 as well, please.
Got all default skins. Here's what it.
Did you say you made some more scopes?
What do you want?
8 times, please.
Flashlight.
Yeah, please.
Once you give me those, I'll start running over.
And you'll TP to me with the stuff for a base, yeah? It's in all the campfires burning because we need the charcoal. Yeah, we'll just take it. There should be a load in the big fire, or yep.
God, easily.
Will have my vengeance on the scientists.
Shall die.
What are you carrying in your bank?
1,600 rifle rounds.
Oh, my bank's empty.
You traumatized me.
Whoa. It's just a server. I've got no idea why, but every time I play on this server, I have untold trouble. I've got no idea why. Seriously. I mean, you've seen me 1v4 of other people on PvP servers. You know? Yeah, I come onto this server and I die to the simplest of things. The reason I keep coming on here, I'm trying to work out why. Yeah, I can well believe it. Called the death of Merlin on a regular basis. How more would you like to die? Well, we'll get there.
Let's see if they've got anything that's useful.
Things are like brooches, they just never stop bloody spawning. Oh, give me a break. All right, thank you. Just leave me alone for 5 minutes, will ya? What is it? Kill Merlin Day or something? Everyone and their mother is out to get me. Just...
Okay, that's it. Not the lot of ya. Nope, not listening to ya. No, bugger off. I'm gone. Alright, I need to get somewhere where she can build a base. Seriously, you're following me? Jazz, see if you can TP to me. Thought as much. Give me a minute. I've got to get across the water and just round out there. See if I can take out these. That's the guy that shot me. He's dead. Another one, I'm sure there was. Yep. Yep. Dead. Right. Think that's all of them. And risk swimming across. Seeing if you can TP to me over here. You're not gonna be able to, I'm in a PvP zone, that's what the issue is. Let me just go to over that over there outside that dump. Run it over here. That should be outside the PvP zone. Right, send me a TPR request. B. Right. Oh, for fuck's sake. On my language, guys. These guys are starting to irritate the hell out of me. He's dead. Another one up there. He's dead. Yeah, I do much better when you're with me. No idea why. Right, if you can build a base over here somewhere. Yep, find yourself. Where is he? He's dead. Jose.
Down on this hill?
Yeah, no. I'd rather it was up by where that balloon is, to be honest with you. Yeah, about here. Yeah, so yeah, if you can just get walls up.
I'm trying to, you were standing in the way.
Yeah, if you don't reinforce these, they're just going to shoot them straight out. Yeah, forget the doors, just reinforce the walls before they shoot them. Alright. And the floor. Right, okay. Because now I can dump these here. Again. Oh. Now you're there, I can TP to you to get off. Right. Tentacle those bugger off. See if we can get around everything. B. Body bag, I was right. Second time I died. Chickens can sod off. Okay. Well, let's see what we can do. Assuming that sheer nail firing. I knew there should be at least one. Thank you.
sleeping down.
TPR. Tune now. Didn't set last week. I have the world's worst LR. Yeah. Alright. I have the world's worst LR on me. Oh, I've not got TC access, have I? Never mind, I'll run over. I'd rather you didn't, I don't want you getting shot. Wait a minute. You get behind a rock now. I've already sent you it.
Oh,
it's all right, give me a sec. May not teleport in this area. Now let's try. TPR. May not teleport in this area. Give me a minute, I know what I'll do. I have a plan. It's a plan so sneaky, you could put a tail on it and call it a fox. Mm-hmm. All depends on whether I have fuel on me. Actually, I don't need six. Run along and then shoot them and then back over. I don't suppose there's any boxes down over there, is there? You think of everything. Well, almost it. I've got the bots on this server using aimbot. But only at a distance. When they're up close, they suck. I put the ammo away. That would have done me a lot of good, wouldn't it, guys? I'd have been running around with no bloody ammo. No problem shooting somebody in the back. Or in the head. Yeah, well, there's five dead scientists along the shorefront. Which I'll go get in a moment. Not even going to ask what happened to that base. The one that you built. What happened to the bottom part of it? Alright, okay. Yeah. Oh, you know why, didn't you? Yeah, well, be careful because there's going to be. The scientists over there seem to be respawning really fast. Okay. Just be careful. Yeah, no problem. You'll see the amount of times I've been over here in a minute.
Did you put TC down? I had to do it, didn't you? I had to be the bunny bags. It's okay. Remind me to buy you some more skins. Yes, I know. Yeah. Yes, sweetheart. You worry me at times. Say again?
Do you want my heart hammer?
No. That's okay. You're good. I have to teach these guys why they should not mess with me. Ones that are down there are dead, right. Cover me from that window, yeah? You see where I am? Basically, look to your right. You see the cliff top? That's roughly, I'm beneath that. That's where they keep spawning.
The dot of your character thing.
That was me. I was shooting a present. Trying to get to the carpet and to the dead bodies. Carpet's there. Where are the dead bodies?
Traitor?
Yeah, nice. I see them. Mode. Right, where's this body bag? Left or right? Right, okay. Yeah, I know, I'm trying to get back over with the carpet. Sorry, but I can't control its height. Things like that happen. You got him. Probably is. I can't even see him, to be honest with you. Right, you reckon there's a bag, body oak bag over here? Oh no.
I see a stone in front of me. Yeah, I see a stone. Yeah, but I'm also trying not to get... That's the stone node.
It has to be going on the right hand side.
Yeah, it's because I don't want to get shot.
There's nothing.
Yeah, and that's not a body bag. I can through... Oh, that's a body bag. Nothing there, yet I'm getting shot. Okay, I've got it and I'm on way. He's not floating in midair, he's probably on a tower that you can't see. So I'll get him with a time 16. Okay. Because we've built so far back that the base isn't rendering in properly. And to the three people still viewing, thank you. You're bumping up my average viewer count, and that's always appreciated. And crazy, the follow is also appreciated. Because the more of those I get, even better. Where's the time 16? There's a pair down here.
No, it's not that.
I'm in the Easter out. There's a full what you call it kit down here. Yes. One of these boxes, there's a full kit. Yeah, there's either that or there should be another kit, a normal kit in there. I'll get you it now.
Wait, there's one.
Yeah. As I said, between the three boxes, there's at least one full kit. Not spawning in. Yeah. Take this. There's an L96 with HV ammo in that box. I'm going to go in closer. You do the distance where I can't. Now I've got something to do the distance. I can do the close up. I'm running over to the two bodies on the left. Keep an eye on the tower that's directly in front of me, will you? And the tower to the right, because there's at least one guy up there hiding that I've already tagged once. Right, there's at least one scientist left, because I can hear him radio. Where am I getting shot from?
Round. Outside, I can't.
Give me a minute. I'm trying to get you a better spot. The tower I'm on. The tower I'm on. First tower.
There, I see you.
Is there anyone above me? Because I can hear a voice up there. Right, he's dead. And we've got a military crate. Not an awful lot in it, but it does mean, like, what I was about to say was, it does mean if you put on that Romeo kit, you can run over, take over this tower. I was going to clear the place and see what was inside here. I've never been in here before. If you...
Do you want C4?
No, a couple of fuses would help.
Four.
Then grab the bolt. There is at least one of them left alive in here. Okay, give me a... I've got a fuse. Right, if you run over to the wall, see where I am here? Okay. Just right on the floor. Yeah, I know. Just run over to me. Yeah, shut the door after you. Follow me. You might need to crouch. Over here. Shut the door after you. That might give you a slightly... I'm getting shot at. Where the fuck am I getting shot from? Down there. Two of them. Yep, they're both dead. Right, so yeah, you might want to use this as a better, slightly better firing area. Here. Yeah, I'm just basically dropping the stuff that I've picked up. I figured you put it in your backpack. So, but from out there, you might be able to, you know, they should spawn in faster for you. Yeah. Well, if you can see him, you can shoot him.
Okay.
Okay, I'll get him in a minute. I'm hoping there's a blue room in here as well, because I've just got another fuse and a blue key card. At least one more. I'm getting shot at. Yeah. One more at least, I can hear a radio. Running, praying I don't get shot. No. Jumping?
Yep.
What, directly above me?
Yep, directly above the corner where you're standing.
Yeah.
That's the corner you're going to on.
Oh, right, well, I've killed a couple, but I can hear.
Literally. I'm passing.
Another military crate. It's just a problem. They shouldn't be bloody spawning while we're in here. I know why they're bloody spawning. The friggin' lock crate in here. Yeah, it's because I've just clicked on the gate. Oh, the crate. Give me a minute. This is gonna be... Tower, the doors are shut. Killed three or four inside. Give me a minute, I'm just trying to heal up. Now I've got meds, it's just a matter of finding time to use them. One more, like,
Got him. Oh, there's another one. Come on. Do it, heal up. There's one in here because I can hear him. In here or he's outside, one or the other. I think he's outside on the ledge. Might be on the roof. He's on the roof above me. He's going to start shooting at me in any second, alright? Is he? There he is. He's dead. Whoa, there's another one down there. And over there. And that would be because there's another frigging crate up here. Bloody Cratopia. Right, there's 11 minutes left on this crate. No. No, I'm okay where I am. Sorry, otherwise I'm going to have to run back all the way over here. No, I'm okay. Ooh, there's another military crate there. Thought it wouldn't it, right, but... Now, this is how it should be going. So, guys, this is how you should be playing, Ross. Not dying on a constant basis like I was. No idea why I was dying. Yes, but I was. It wasn't nice. I don't like dying. Dying is bad. Say again? Whereabouts? Floor?
Outside. Ground level.
Wait a sec. One of them came up to my level. Oh, the two that were on the roof over. Still at least one more. I can hear it. No, I'm just saying, let me go up here.
On the bottom there. Very, very bottom there.
hoping one of these guys drops a bloody gun soon. My LR's about to. It's okay, I've got an MP3 on me. Just in case, she says.
Yes. Traumatized me, what can I say?
Hey, don't blame me. Well, my fault we died so many bloody times, I told you. It's a bloody server. Rude. We got everything back, so don't panic. Doesn't matter how many times I die. No, you don't. You die. Sorry, he spawned right in front of me. Just as I was reloading. Like, no, not having that. Mm-hmm. This crate's got 7 minutes left on it. I'm going to go down and try and go across. Stupid place for that scientist to stand. Power. Might just found. See, when we work, do work together, we are a good team. You're an amazing backup, trust me on that. You may hear some explosions in a minute, ignore. Yeah, okay. Not too sure how you survived that blast, but hey, you're dead now. You're not. Wherever you are. I've got no idea.
You know, I can hear bullets. If they do, the only place they were spawned in that building is on that floor you were standing. Shit. I'm down. It's alright, I'll TP to you. It's a PvP PvE server called The Great Divide. You're not currently available. Can you get safely to the base? Stay where you are. I didn't know. Can you teleport home to that home point? Right, okay. Without getting shot. Keep your gear on until you run into that little building. Yeah? We'll wait till the helibugger's off then. Well, I'm running over at the moment, so... Yeah, Bad Nunky, it's the Great Divide. It's a PvE PvP server. Alright, let me know when you're at the base. I've got to get out of the PvP zone I'm in currently. Give me a minute. Alright, I'm out of it. TPR, shoot now.
The base.
There you go. Yep, I'm just waiting for it to respawn. There we go. I'll grab the really ugly kit. Nope. Nope.
I don't need them.
That's okay. Yep. Do you have a few meds? Not many. you.
I have. On me.
I have anything. Please. Just seeing if there's any more armor. Yep, I'm good. Right. No, I'm just eating some. I'm going back to get my buddy because there was just the guy in the tower that shot me. And the crate should, hopefully, as long as these guys haven't respawned, be getting ready to open. That would be because I'm very, very fast. I do be faster, bug. Did. Give me a cell and find out where we now died. Who the hell is shooting me? I've no idea where I was getting shot from. Oh, bugger off. I'm dead. Yeah, they're all respawning. Yeah, I didn't respawn just as got to safe zone, started medding up and got shot. Respawn. Oh, dying. I'm going back in there because we've got those two crates in there. Crates have just opened because it's no longer a PvP zone. Yeah, the scientists are still going to be there. Forward. I'm dead again, but I managed to get my stuff closer to the door. Right, there's two in there, one behind me, one in front of me. Yeah, stop shooting, sweetheart, because
that's not me.
Alright.
None of that is me.
Yeah, I'm just letting you know the heli's on its way over. I'm coming back over. It's all starting to go pear-shaped again, isn't it?
Rich now.
Yeah. Bro. Yep. This is all because my bloody LR broke. My LR broke. Would have been fine. Hoping with it being night time, it bodies. In this building with me. Oh, bugger off. I put a full mag into him. How does he survive? It's alright, there's only one left in here. As long as I can get back over here. Finally. Clothes, if you've got any. Yeah, even if it's just your bloody bunny outfit. Duh. Right, and can I pinch a couple of meds? Careful, you're being shot at. Where are they? Someone alive. Jack, I'm running back over to you. I'm the guy with the flashlight.
No, I know you are.
Make sure nothing respawns up near you, will you? Right. Yeah. Now gonna go try and get the crates and my other body. Mainly the crates, because once I get the crate. Yeah. There's someone alive. Got the first crate.
Down the bottom there.
Yeah, I'm going to the roof. It's coming from the other tower, don't worry. It's coming from the rooftop.
There's two of these crates up.
That one's dead.
Yeah. Which
Where are the two elite crates? Yeah. Can you cover me? Because there's something down the bottom. I can hear voices. I can't even fucking hear him. There. That one's dead. There is nowhere safe up here. I'm inside. Oh, for crying out loud! It's okay.
Sorry, I can't see with it.
You know, it's from that glitch floor. He's shooting me through the floor. That's my own fault. I was pushing my luck. I'll come back over, get my buddy, and then we'll bugger off. Yeah, I know. But if I don't stand up, so am I. No, because there's another scientist in here. Right, that's okay. Just give me the scarecrow outfit and a gun.
Outfit here.
Oh, alright. Right, give me a minute. TPR here now. No, not that. I want the scarecrow outfit because it's one item. No, I don't want to get shot by a heli. .556, and I only need the one gun. Too many. Anyone on the floor outside? There's a scientist alive in here. Problem. Just letting you know. Running back over. We give you this stuff, then I'm going to go over with an MP5 and a scarecrow, or in my kit. Maybe a single LR rather. And try and see if I can get my original body that died in the center. Ready? Just confirm him down on the floor, sort out what you got sorted out, okay? I was shooting the one that had just spawned in front of me. Difficult as all hell.
Behind me now.
Again?
Behind you, it's just spawned behind me.
You kill him?
Yeah, I don't. Oh, so I couldn't see.
Right, well, I did tell you that's where one would spawn. Right, I know where that one that's fucking killing me spawned. One more bag to get. Rest of that can bugger off. Only one fucking thing left in there. CPR, sheer now. Shit. That's because I'm bleeding. There you go. Right, you ready to TP back to dying? Yeah, the home dying. Because that's everything got back. Right, I'm gone. Thank you. And here is the cause of all the bloody trouble. If that hadn't broken at just the wrong moment, I'd have been fine. Oh. Right, this place is being kept for 72 hours, isn't it? Yeah, it's got greater than 72 hours. I'm going to log off here and call the stream, okay? So, guys, thanks for watching. It was appreciated. But after that monumental, whatever you want to call it, I'm taking a break. And ending the stream there.